from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, here is Don King.
Last week, we almost seen Stone Cold and Mike Tyson go at it. They were right in each other's face. But what developed from that was an intensity of hostility so thick you could cut it with a knife. Mike Tyson wants Stone Cold. Stone Cold wants Mike Tyson. So we're going to bring these two forces together on March 29th. Oops, I forgot. The Nevada State Commission said Mike can't fight. So we got to respect the Nevada State Commission. We don't want to violate the rules. But Vince McMahon and I must come up with a creative scene that we can bring these two hostile forces together without violating the rules, but allowing the man to make a living. Mike Tyson and WrestleMania will come together on March 29th because we are going to create, Vince McMahon and I, a way to do just that. Bring these two powerful forces together March 29th without violating the rules. So get there and be ready to get this event on pay-per-view. Pay-per-view, so call your local cable operator because you can't afford to miss this pleasure, this excitement, this hostility, this intensity of Mike Tyson and Stone Cold. We're going to make it happen some way or another. And though you watch it, we got an irresistible force against an immovable object, and something has got to give, and give it will. On March 29th on WrestleMania, and Mike Tyson, you be there, you be the judge. It's going to be great.